two deuces. Yes. And it's Charlie for Noah coming there. Incredibly hard turn. The movie's still wet on that one. I just finished writing it last night at about midnight. King Oliver, who was very famous for using mutes when he played and doing that womp, womp, womp kind of effect while he was playing. So I'm sure that's what the name of this tune refers to. Wah, wah, wah.
Thank you.
years of syncopation in Chicago with his band was filled with sidemen from all of the bands like Jelly Roll Morton's Orchestra, Jimmy Noon, Freddie Keppard was in his band. Here comes the hot tamale.
Hot tamale.
Hey, Santa.